नारायण की शरण लेने वाले
elephant, lions are pulling this chariot on their back. Why elephant? It's a symbol of prosperity. Lion is a symbol of strength and power. Ravan, though he considered as a villain in Hinduism, he was a very great devotee of a Lord Shiva.
Yes, probably the greatest.
And it is said that every day from Sri Lanka to Mount Kailash he was going to worship Lord Shiva.
Most of the people just carve his own
main attraction here that is here on the ceiling. Just see this image and imagine your mind how they made the sculpture of a dancing Shiva here. This image with the three-dimensional effect. Cave number one at Ajanta, there was a bull on the ceiling. Right? Same concept we have. You stand to any corner and see his face, you will feel that his eyes are.
Thank you. rich here. We have seen the number 5, we have seen the number 6, we have seen the number 10, outside 12 and 16. Compared to this Hindu part, this is very refined, especially the capital section of a pillar which is in the round shape, base in the square shape, flower pot is there or the mangal kalash is there which is utilized as a part of decoration in the pillar.
દિલ્હી માં ભી આવી ગયા, પંજાબ માં આવી ગયા, એક જગ્યા ઉભા રાખો, મોવા લાગે લખે મમ્મી.
काला पत्थर है,
काला पत्थर
बना हुआ है,
इसलिए आधा मार्बल आधा प्लास्टर है.
ટિકિટ નાખે ને મને હું વાંચ એટલે પેલી
It's like a horror movie or something.
પેટ ભરવા હારું નહીં ખાવાનું હોય, પેટને સંતોષ કરવા હારું ખાવાનું. જીવીને કઈ કેવી રીતે કઈ ત્યાંથી કઈ પેટ ભરાય, હજી કઈ પેટ ભરાય ગમે તે કઈ.
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I can tell that the day.